I really loved it. When I saw this show the first time, I really loved it. I like the spontaneity of it. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't think like things that are too rehearsed, but the band was rehearsed. The band had a lot of good arrangements, and I thought it was funny. I thought it was hilarious.
I'd like to introduce you to Nikki Parrot here. She's from Australia. All right, as long as we're talking about you, why don't we let you do something?
Oh, my God, really?
Really, my God, why don't we? Boy, we could work something out together, huh? It would be history. Oh, boy, would we work out good together, huh? Do you ever think about it? I mean, with me. You could play with my pacemaker. There's a lot of things we could do.
I love pacemakers.
Oh, I'll bet you do. I'll bet you do.
Happy birthday, Les Paul. Looking mighty good today. Happy birthday, Les Paul. Looking mighty good today. Well, as far as I can tell, being 90 seems to suit you well. Well, I love older men. I think they're the best. And one night with Les, and you can forget all the rest. Oh. I want to set you free.
Parrot on the bass. From Australia. Oh, my goodness, my goodness.
He's been so good to me. It's nice to play for an audience of people that come here to hear him and listen, you know, and that doesn't happen every night in New York City, you know, where you get a full house of people that come here to listen to Les. And so I think he's done a lot for me as a musician, a lot.